Always happy to help.
I don't know what I was thinking trying to join them. Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with people. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.
They're gonna kill me. Help! Thanks a lot.
There we go.
What the?
Boy, I told you this.
Abraham, what's going on?
I showed you a face here again.
Is that my boy? Come home.
What? Jake's back?
Oh, thank God. Papa, please. I know I screwed up pretty big. I thought if I joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm.
I didn't. I don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't care what you thought. I told you.
Abraham Francis Finch, that's enough.
Mama, it...
Shut up, Jake. If I hear anything out of either of you, you'll both be peeling potatoes for the next year. I've watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him to act like one, then you'd better stop treating him like a child. Jake, your father and I have been out there, and we know it can be dangerous. We just want to make sure you're prepared. There, it's over. And if I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me.
She's right. Here's something for your help.
Thanks again for getting me out of there.